Hey everyone, it's your girl Love West, and today I'm going to show you guys how I put on my foundation. This is my foundation, the complete look. I didn't contour or add blush or anything because I didn't contour or put blush. This is just the foundation, and what I used was MAC Studio Tech, and I used MAC Studio Sculpt Concealer. Looks like this. But I use CoverGirl's powder pressed, look like that, and as my finish. Again, like I said, I washed my face with Neutrogena's grapefruit, and then as my cream, I've used Ambi fade cream, and then I went in. It's important to moisturize your face before you put on foundation. And I also use my concealer palette. This one. And I just have on my brow. Nothing else. So, to get this look, stay tuned. And also in the video, I only did this half. Just to show you guys why I don't really wear makeup like that. Because I feel like they look the same, except for underneath the eyes, it's more awakened. So, like I said, to stay tuned, get this look. Bye! Hey everyone, it's Love West, and today I'm going to show you guys how I put on my foundation. Okay, so far I've done my brows, and they have concealer all around them. And, yeah, I'm going to start by putting on the foundation. My skin, I really don't wear foundation on a regular basis because I feel like I don't really need it. Because as you can see, there's nothing on my wrist. See what I'm saying? So, except for like the line on my nose. But yeah. So I already washed my face and I used Neutrogena's grapefruit. Well, acne, whatever. I don't have acne like that. But yeah, I use that, I wash my face, and then I put on Ambi fade cream as my moisturizer, and I'm going to go in with my concealer palette, and I'm going to put concealer where I normally conceal my face. I'm going to get my concealer brush, looks like this. And I'm gonna get this color. And I'm gonna start applying it underneath my eyes. Because I feel like my eyes is a little bit darker than the rest of my face. Kind of. So, this is how I would put it on. I'm gonna get that. Dip it in. And, we'll see. I feel like when I put concealer underneath my eye, it kind of wakes my eye up a bit. Like, this one looks more awakened than this one. So, yeah. So, concealer. And continue to conceal the bottom. And what I do is I draw the line out like that. See, like this side looks so more awake than this side. I should just like do one side, and then I'm gonna do that. Okay. So yeah, just take it and continue bring it down. What I do is I make like a little oval shape like that. I don't know if you guys can really tell, like you see that. And I kind of stop it right there and just pack it on. Like I said, I don't really use foundation a lot, so. And I kind of just made like a little oval. And sometimes I kind of bring it out too. And then I'm going to go on with MAC. MAC Studio Sculpt Concealer NW45. And I feel like this is kind of like how the foundation is, but more liquidy. I don't really consider it like a concealer. I mean, it is, but I like it. I'm just saying. Okay, so I'm going to put that. I'm kind of just put it at the bottom. Because I still want that glow, that underneath the eye glow. You see it's like two different shades of concealer. But I like that eye glow, so I don't want to hide that. I might go over it a little bit. Where else I will conceal is, I don't know, your mustache around your mouth. Mine isn't really that dark, but I still put it there. And I'm still using MAC concealer. I'm just doing one side if you guys are wondering. I get under my nose, and I get my nose as well. You guys are seeing the transformation. Okay. And then I'm gonna go in with MAC Studio Tech NW45. Looks like this. And it's a water base. Wrong brush. Okay. This is my concealer brush. I do that sometimes. Put that brush down and I'm gonna get a I'm gonna get my foundation brush and it kinda looks like the concealer brush, but this is what I use. See, so the concealer brush looks like this foundation brush. Okay, so get your foundation brush and start to apply it on. Normally, in order to tell, like, if your foundation, what I do is, like, if I just bought foundation and I don't know if it's my shade, what I do is I just take, like, a swatch and then go straight to my jawbone. So just in case it's darker, it still would have messed me up in the long run. Okay? But this is my shade, so that's just like a tip for you guys. Okay. So, putting on the foundation now. I'm going all over the place, so. And I love this foundation. I used it on a client before I used it on myself. If that sounds weird. And I loved how it looked on her, and she was the same skin tone, probably a little bit darker than me, and it's still pulled off, you know. I loved how it came out on her. She loved it as well. It looked like her skin. Like her skin, you know, like her real skin. I wanted to keep that glow. Oh gosh. Okay. And I'm gonna bring it up. You see that? Put it on top of I always cover my concealer with my brow bone with, you know, and I just kind of make and define the brow more like that, you know. Okay, you want to get some in your hair just to look like it stopped right here, you know? So, brush it in, brush it in, brush it in. Maybe some in your ear, or I don't know. And this is how I would do it. Looks pretty, doesn't it? And, so far, you guys can see that I do my nose. Oh, okay. So, I did this side. You guys see? I'm still not done, but see the difference? My regular skin foundation. I know that looks weird, but last but not least, I would get a powder foundation. I'm using CoverGirl Soft and Sable. Sable Docs, whatever. Yeah, Soft and Sable. And it's a pressed powder. And I'm gonna get my stiffle brush. I like the color of the stiffle brush. I don't know if it is, but it looks like that. And what I do is I kind of swirl it in, blow it off, shake, and then go in with the powder. So it won't look too, you know, oily. And I mean, Max Powder would work too, but I've always used this one. It looks so pretty. This is like my first time using the MAC one on myself. So, I'm just like in awe mode right now. Does it still look oily? No. And let me bring my brow real quick. I'm not brushing for this. Okay, so you guys see the difference? This is my foundation. No foundation. But this is a little concealer right here, so just in case you're wondering. So, regular skin. Foundation skin. Which one do you like? I think they look the same. But this one looks more awakened. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get some pictures going and I'll see you guys later. Bye! You make it hard for me.